in my mind that I wanted to accomplish. Mm-hmm. I think I had the utmost faith in myself mm-hmm. and a lot of confidence in myself. I don't necessarily know if I ever saw it going like this far. I think initially my goal was just to be a protege that didn't flop, you know? I just wanted to be somebody that was like remotely as important as my mentor.
I don't want to be number two. I think that would be a weird thing to sit here and say, or I don't care, you know, I want to make this city proud, you know? That's a main reason for me.
But now it gives me a chance to really accept that I am something different. I am something new. And now it's just, I see it more as an opportunity to really be like, well, maybe I don't have to be the next Ye, or I don't have to be the next Wayne. I could just be the first Drake.
That things that I repetitively think about or say, I'm able to manifest. Like, you know, this house, for example, I manifested this because I obsessively used to take my uncle's Audi, and I used to take a girl to Young and Eglinton Silver City to the movies. Mm. And then I used to go tell her, like, yo, you wanna go see where I'm gonna live one day?
Yeah.
Because this is where I'm gonna live one day. And my uncle had the Audi drop, and I used to drive these same three streets right here. That used to be my route right there. You know, out of all the things that people will say about me, I was never affected by the whole, like, ah, you know, this is soft or this is emotional or whatever. Because I was just kind of like, I guess I just make music for, like, dusty guys and shit. But, like, that's just not really, like, what inspires me, you know? The realization that it's possible was extremely important. Mm. I don't credit myself for anything other than that. If this person can do this, I can do this too,
you know? So, I mean, it's just about quality, man, and just taking pride in yourself, you know, and having an ear. A lot of artists don't even know when they sound wrong or off.